I thought it might be worth talking about the Walking Dead theme. In particular, the meter it uses. It's pretty interesting. You might notice the rhythm feels a little slippery. If you try to count along with any of your standard meters, either the beat'll keep moving in relation to the beat numbers, or it'll emphasize strange places in the bar. A quick look at pretty much any sheet music for this theme will reveal how confused the internet at large is about this piece of music. And that's understandable. It isn't in simple meter. It's not in compound meter. It's not even complex meter. And to explain what meter this is, let's take a quick look at what makes up the theme. It's effectively three chunks. The first has six notes. It repeats. And then there's a shorter chunk, consisting of four notes. Might be tempting, because of the first two statements, to notate this in six, but then that group of four notes would throw subsequent bars out of alignment, which would quickly make the meter meaningless. Likewise, a single bar of 4-4 will hold 16 total notes in it. Might make a good container, but there's no feeling a quarter note pulse in this. If I count a quarter note, sounds like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Feels utterly weird. So that begs the question, what pulse do we feel? Well, in this context, we feel the eighth note as a pulse. If I count that, dun, 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 that's the feeling. We feel eight pulses of these eighth notes. So we'd call this 8-8. But there's clearly a hierarchy at work here. We already identified that. There's three groupings of notes. We feel dun 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 dun. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. The 8-8 bar is made up of 3 + 3 + 2. And it's this asymmetrical parceling of the bar that makes this a special kind of meter. We call it additive meter. And the fun thing about additive meter is it doesn't have to look just like this. You could also do 3-2-3. Or 2-3-3. Pretty neat. Okay, that's it for this time. If you found this interesting or helpful, and you'd like me to do more analysis like this, let me know in the comments. As always, thanks for watching. I'm Sahar Galt. I'll see you next time.